Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Houston, Texas, for a very special live edition of SmackDown.
Recently, someone asked me about 9/11. We're in Houston to do a taped SmackDown broadcast. We were all sitting in Vince McMahon's suite. We were all glued to the televisions. We knew that the taping was going to be canceled. The world stopped. That show eventually aired live on Thursday. It was the first assemblage of people in our country after 9/11.
I kind of wondered to myself, are we going to show up at the arena? Is anybody going to be there? And then I showed up, and not only were people there, the place was sold out, and it was probably one of the loudest crowds that I've ever performed in front of.
Gay proved through the night that our flag was still there.
It was unbelievable and an honor for me to be there. It's a moment I will never forget in my life.
Tonight, the spirit of America lives here in Houston, Texas.
Vince McMahon is a very defiant, proud American. I think he was telling terrorists to go to hell.
No act of terror was going to change our way of life, plain and simple.
We are resilient. We're Americans. You can't knock us down. We might cry. We might hurt. In the end, we are a family.
We would like to thank you for the honor and privilege of performing before you here tonight.
The power of TV was used that day in bringing everybody together. America needed that.
It was an amazing show of patriotism. I think a lot of people were there to say, we're not afraid to leave our home. We're not afraid to bring our families to this arena and join together as Americans and to celebrate America. Of all the broadcasts that I've been a part of in WWE, that one probably will always stand out as the most memorable night of my broadcast career.
On this huge assemblage of fans after Tuesday's tragedy, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get back to living our lives.